I mean, the story of J. Robert Oppenheimer and his involvement in the creation of the atomic bomb is one of the most, maybe the most dramatic story I've ever encountered. He literally changed our world forever, so it felt like something very much worthy of a large-scale cinematic treatment.
It's a huge story of epic scale, and you know, the big screen suits the IMAX cameras that we, the format that we shot on. It's the most beautiful image, and it's an incredibly immersive experience on big screen.